All right, this ash tree is loaded up bad. And it's leaning just on the right hand. Well, it's leaning right at that hard maple. And I got to pull it off the hard maple, but have enough tree holding. I had to have enough tree holding to pull it off that hard maple, but let it be loose enough it don't blow up my face. And you can hear, if you listen close, as I'm cutting it, you can hear it crack. It's got a lot. I'm tickling it in different places to get it to let go, but still hold at the same time. And we're trying to save the black hole over there. That's a slide over there. That's a black hole. So we're trying to save the black hole slides. But here goes nothing.
Mm-hmm. And it's one of the few things I know how to cook, and I can remember this recipe.
How to make liver?
Yes. Okay. How to make liver good. Beef liver. But anyhow, you get you a cedar board. Okay, you need a cedar board fit inside it. And you put that liver on that cedar board. And you heat it, naturally salt and pepper, cardamom and all, but you heat it at 40 degrees for 45 minutes. I'm sorry,
like 400.
400 degrees for 45 minutes.
Okay.
Then you take the liver out, you gently scrape it off of the cedar board, mm-hmm. and then you eat the board.